We're all feeling the pain at the gas pump. The average price of gas in the U.S. is about $4.25 a gallon. In Florida, it's about $4.17. In Collier County, $4.22. And then in Lee, $4.14. Now, gas prices around the world are mostly driven by global markets. That's why in Germany right now, gas costs nearly $8 a gallon.
The pandemic, as well as Russia's invasion of Ukraine, are big factors right now. Prices plummeted at the start of the pandemic because the demand dropped. Now demand is up, but supply is slightly down. NBC2's Evan Dean went to find out why the price can be so different from county to county in Southwest Florida.
If you've been keeping an eye on gas prices lately, who hasn't, you've probably noticed something. Prices from one station to another in the same region, even in the same county, can vary drastically. Why is that? There are a lot of factors. Come along, we'll show you. It is $3.99 a gallon at the Marathon off US 41 in Fort Myers. It's not cheap, but it's the cheapest we found in the entire area using the Gas Buddy site.
I mean, it's the cheapest I've seen all day, so it's necessary if you want to get to where you're going.
Look, this is a busy area, a lot of gas stations in a short stretch. Fuel analysts say that can help you.
If you have one gas station across the street from another gas station, then odds are they're going to try to offer competitive pricing.
On the other side of the coin, check the price off State Road 82 heading towards Immokalee, $4.22 a gallon. Now, there's not much at all on this stretch, and that could be why it costs more.
That gas station that's out in the middle of nowhere that doesn't have any competition, they're just going to charge whatever they want, assuming that people will pay that price.
Let's look at our counties now. According to AAA, Charlotte has the cheapest average price in our area, followed by Lee, and then Collier. The gas tax can vary by county, but for these three, it's the same. So why the difference? Our AAA expert says fuel prices can sometimes vary based on how much people make and spend in a given area. That tracks here.
The cost of living, the cost of buying a house might be completely different. And the same is true for owning a business in those counties. And so those higher operational costs can sometimes lead to higher gas prices.
However, that doesn't explain Hendry County. The gas tax here and the median income is the lowest of these four counties, but the average price at the pump is the highest. That could be because, as we explained before, there's fewer options and less competition in a mostly rural county. But analysts also say the distance from the fuel supply source, in our case, the distance from Florida's seaports, could make a difference too.
Oftentimes, you know, the further inland you go, the more it's going to cost to transport that gasoline because you're further away from the port, right? That is often passed along to the consumer in the form of higher gas prices.
There's also some obvious things to remember. Never fill up near airports or amusement parks. This one near RSW is charging $4.39 a gallon. There's so many travelers that come through here, they tend to get away with charging more.
How do you feel paying that?
It's a crunch, right? It's really making me look at electric cars. This is really a part of my budget that it's taking, you know, a big hit.
And one more suggestion. Don't forget about your phone. There are all sorts of free apps that can steer you to the cheapest prices. Reporting for NBC2, I'm Evan Dean.